Hey guys, it's Maylee. I am here with another special video. So, basically, I've got very exciting news for you. I got a new emoji pillow. I'm starting like a collection of emoji pillows. So this is the previous. And I'll just put this one right here. This one I got today at Justice. I had a mother-daughter shopping day thingy. It is the best thing ever. We had a blast. Right, Mom?
Yeah.
So, I'm just telling YouTube what I did. So, I got emoji. It's kind of like naughty emoji. So, I'll bring naughty emoji. The most thing that makes them look like twins is their teeth. See their teeth? Yeah. Yeah, their teeth is like the same. This one is grinning. It's not naughty, but it's grinning. And it, when they all look at it, it's so soft. You know, like, it's so squishy and it's so fun to hug. Not that the other. I just wanted to tell you. And I saw poop emoji, and I'm surprised that I actually picked the green emoji pillow over the poop emoji pillow because I was really wanting a poop emoji pillow, but I just picked this one. It's so hard to pick, but I just picked a random one, so I had to pick this one. But whatever. Anyways, I am so thankful to Mom who let me buy the emoji pillow, and I got new sunglasses, so I'll show you them in the next clip. Okay, so I got these two little sunglasses, and they got two layers, like if you don't, so this is really cute because they match with the emojis. I want to show them in a little bit. So they have really, one thing that's really cute about them is they have like, I'll give you a demo. So I'll give it to you now. So if like you don't want to take your glasses off and when it's like dark or you're in a, so like say you're in a restaurant, okay? And then you don't want to take these off. So you can do this. Voila! Perfecto. So, I just want to show you, see, like this. So this is like for indoors, this is for like when it's really bright. And I like it, I love it because you don't have to take it off, you know. And I found these in like, I forgot where I found them, just some store, but. So, that's that. Ew. Oh, yeah. And P.S. I forgot to say that. This one, the granny emoji, is the aunt. So, the mother, the father, the four children, and the aunt. So, I just wanted to give that quick note. Sorry for the short notice, but I hope you liked what I got today and my cute little video about what I got at shopping. So this video was really supposed to be on about the new emoji pillow, but I just felt like I had to show you the sunglasses because they're so cool. But it's okay either way. But okay, enjoy this video. Bye.